Hey, Austin here. So I recently acquired this old Yamaha EG 112C guitar from my brother-in-law that was sitting in his closet. He let me take it so I could fix it up. The input jack and the pickups were not working at all, so I ordered a few items from Amazon. The only problem is, I bought a pickguard that was too big. Instead of returning it and swapping it out for another pre-wired pickguard, I am going to take it all apart and put it on a new pickguard without any electronics. The pre-wired pickguard I bought is complete with two single coil pickups and one humbucker pickup with Alnico 5 magnets, two T1V control knobs, five-way switch, and A500K pots for tone, and a B500K pot for volume. Here is the pickguard I am going to install all of that into. I am also going to change out the output jack with a pure tone, and then I am going to finish it off with some D Adario strings. Let's get to it.
We'll be right back.
Thank you for watching. What are your thoughts on how it looks and sounds? Also, let me know if you would like to see more of this type of content.